Welcome to Eagle News 7, keeping you up to date at what's happening at Seven Oaks Elementary.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, I am London from Miss Box class.
And I am Raya from Miss Box class.
Welcome to Eagle News 7.
Today is February 17th. Please enjoy your morning meeting, brainstorming, and doing activities to determine what a compassionate classroom would look like. Teachers, there will be a drill today. For any staff participating in the talent show, there is a meeting after school today. Students, this is a reminder that there is no school on Monday in honor of President's Day. Remind your parents, there is a family night at Bubba 33's next Tuesday, February 22nd from 4:30 to 9:30 p.m. We hope to see you there.
All students who are participating in the talent show, there is one last rehearsal next Tuesday. Don't forget. Read Across America Week is the week of February 28th. There will also be information coming home for that. On Friday, March 4th, we are having Spring Picture Day. The Eagle random fact of the day is Australia is wider than the moon. The Eagle News joke of the day is, what starts with an E and only has one letter? An envelope.
Students, any items from breakfast time that you do not want, please place those items in the share bin before you leave the cafeteria. If not, any items that you don't eat should be thrown away inside of your classroom. Thank you. Our famous African American for today is Garrett A. Morgan. Garrett A. Morgan was a trailblazing African American inventor with multiple patents. He would patent inventions that would improve the sewing machine and the traffic signal, along with hair straightening products and a respiratory device that would later be used as the blueprint for World War I gas masks.
Today's weather is mostly sunny with a 10% chance of rain. The high is 88 degrees and the low is 65 degrees.
Today's lunch choices are entrees, PB&J to-go box served with hard-boiled egg, grilled chicken Caesar salad, and meatball sub. Vegetables are Caesar salad, potato smiles. Fruits are cantaloupe chunks, honeydew chunks, mixed fruit cup, 100% fruit juice.
Thanks for watching. We will see you tomorrow. And remember to soar like an eagle.
Level up, 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 level up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
let go.